He's gonna play a song from the movie called La Vita Miracolo.